A mother is behind bars accused of killing her 2-year-old son. Diane Ferrand here has been booked on second-degree murder charges. Police say that they were investigating a report of child abuse when they found this boy unresponsive. He was taken to the hospital and later died. The coroner says that he died from blunt force trauma. And again, that mother, Diane Ferrand, arrested in connection with his death.